what you want, wanna do. When the other Caveboys come hunting you. Yo, tell me what you wanna do, what you wanna do. Caveboys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Caveboys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Caveboys.
Alright, baby boy. I know you're relying on me to survive, but you gotta live in this world. But I'm gonna eat these eggs. See you, boy.
Hey, I found the perfect rock. It's small, but it's really good shape.
Hey, we should probably go. You ready?
Did you make the spear holder?
No. What do you mean?
Don't you? How are you? Okay. I guess we're going. Hey boys, how was my food last night?
Not bad.
Nuts for a little weak.
I don't really. Oh my god! Get it away!
What is wrong?
Boys, was it a bee? Bro, my whole family has been killed by bees. I'm trying to tell you, my aunt, my grandma, my grandpa, my mom, my dad. Although my grandpa did get hit by a spear, but we don't know if the bee threw the spear. I'm just saying.
They do be evolving.
Clever.
Let's go, boys.
Oh, Paul over here having a heart attack.
Ow! Oh, ow! Whoa! Whoa! Ow. Whoa!
Ow. It's his toe!
Oh!
Go small!
Yeah!
Go small! Oh! Yeah! Oh! Okay.
I think I'm good.
Hey.
Thank you guys.
Yeah. Of course, you gotta dance it out.
Yeah, we had a lot of stub toes over the years, but you gotta dance it out. You'll be alright.
Hey, big boy.
Why does Paul Dean get all the girls?
Guppy, you gotta put on some weight.
Yeah, look at all of his extra food stores. He can go days without food and still survive. He's got all that extra weight to protect a woman.
Hey, I'm just blessed with good genetics.
I'm hunting all the time, so I don't have any extra energy stores. I mean, look at this.
Oh my god!
He has literal bump on his stomach.
Lord!
That's so undesirable.
Yeah, I didn't think it was that bad, but... okay. At least I can make a fire.
That can't burn.
Oh, you just got burnt.
All right. I am so sick and tired of you guys always making fun of me. I'm out of here. So maybe I don't know how to burn, but they don't always need to bring up how I don't know how to burn. I mean, like, I could learn how to burn if I wanted to, you know? It's like one of those things. It's like, I could burn, but I choose not to. Like, it's one of those things.
All right, boys, you guys can catch some food. I'm gonna meet up and see what's wrong with Nutzach.
Sounds good. Yeah, he's being a little nutty. All right, catch you later, Paul. We'll get some food. Meet up here later.
Yo, Nutzach.
Yo,
you okay?
No, bro. It's embarrassing that I can't make a fire.
Oh, you actually can't burn.
No.
Dude, go grab some leaves, bro. I'll make a fire, bro. I got you.
You would do that?
Yeah, bro.
You'll teach me to burn?
I teach you how to burn, bro.
Okay. I'll get leaves.
Dude, you can't burn.
This one looks cool.
Hey, yo, got the leaves.
Guppy.
Yeah.
You gotta get over here and try this.
You have a chicken?
Yeah.
You think Zach's still mad?